Alright. Took a little too much off. I need to get back to regularly posting, but I keep getting busy. Keep getting busy with little projects or just general life, you know? So right now I'm thinking I might do a little bit of damage to the cobblestone. Not entirely sure yet of what I want to do, but I think I should start, you know. Sometimes starting it will just help you find the way. Got a little more over here, a little more here. Oh, I forgot to sweep off my painting. Just a sec. Where'd my brush go? I always put it somewhere that I forget. Oh, there it is. Why it always ends up across the room, I do not know. But it does. That is the wrong headset. Okay. So looking at it, I think dark brown is going to be the way to go. At least in parts of it. So right here, I think all of this is going to be a dark brown. So I'm going to start there, I think. I think I'm going to do that. That's what I'm doing right now. And I almost want to match it to this. And then if I want to later, I can go over it with gray or black and kind of pull some of that intensity out of it. But for now, oh wow. So this won't look like much until I really get started into it. And this is just me trying to find it. Doing some light searching. Now, some of these details I sketched out because I wanted to pay close attention to them once I get to that point. Especially because the way these paints are, if I go over it, it'll ruin the effect I wanted on it from the start. Even this is too clean for what I want to be in the end. These are supposed to be cobblestone, you know? Imperfect is the definition. It's cobbled together. But the light only really catches from one direction. That's why I started in these lines. And I think at the end I'm going to have to go over this with an X-Acto knife very carefully, but all over the place. Because all of the just little edges that the light catches, it's going to be... Take my time. It'll be something, though. Almost want to wait to do that until I get the blue in, because there's going to be blue coming out of this area here. fun part about cobblestone is you can do pretty much whatever to it and make it recover to a presentable aesthetic. The whole point of it is a lot like foliage, really. It's just like randomness, broken up, weathered. Like rock. I mean, it is rock, but you know what I mean. I fell asleep. That's what I get for sitting on it like that.
Thank you.
thing about this next part here is it is the same shade as the rest of it, but lighter. I should have done it before I did this, but what are you gonna do? Now I gotta hover hand it. Doesn't look like much yet, but I think we'll get there in the end. When your Steam alerts are right next to your chat box window and you think you got a message. Oh well, it's my own fault for not streaming often. Oh, come on. Okay. All right, you can kind of start to see the outline of the water that I want. I hope that translates. You can't even see what I'm doing, can you? Don't want to set my paints on my painting. But the farther up they're sitting, the worse the background light is affecting the glare for me. That's an awkward angle. Really trying not to flip the painting too much just because I think it looks bad on stream. I think I'm pulling my punches a little too much on these. It's got to be way darker. Although I'll probably end up going over it with black and then doing it in like a red brown again afterwards. But this is way too faint of a color. Alright, that should be pretty dry by now, so I can stop hover-handing it. Looks so weird the way that pops out like that. But it's accurate. Don't know why my stance of choice is to be sitting on one of my feet, but it is. Gotta switch legs partway through the painting because my foot's falling asleep. Well, doesn't look anyone like anyone's showing up tonight. What is today? Thursday? Yeah. Oh, well, that's fine. It happens. Kind of upset that I don't have a good daytime reference picture of some of this stuff. Because I want to do it accurately, but at the same time, I just don't have a good enough picture in my head of what it looks like. I've looked up a couple pictures online, but nothing. Without going there myself in person, it'd be hard to get the reference pictures I'm looking for. Looking a little better, I think. A little bit darker. For a lot of this, I'm gonna have to come over with a lot of black just to figure it out. I don't think I've got much after this going on today. Maybe I'll stick around a little longer than usual. Oh, wait. Sorry, I had a missed call. It might be important. Be right back. All right. I may have to actually take off on time, so not that that bothers anyone, because there's nobody here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it there. The next stream, hopefully tomorrow, if I do it as I'm planning to right now, I'm going to work on the lights up in the sky, darkening a lot over here, and then maybe doing some of the reflections. And really, it shouldn't be that hard to start working on some of the people, the silhouettes of people too, because I mean, there's not much. It's dark out, and there's not much to them. Fairly simple, really. But anyway, thanks for stopping by if you did, and hope you all have a pleasant evening. Have a good one.